Sorry, I missed your party last weekend. Did I miss much?
Nah, nothing. Nothing at all.
I love Addie.
I know.
And it is not right to hurt the people you love.
Couldn't agree more.
We are done.
Right? See you in class.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Well, let's move on to the establish the problem montage. And then make You said you were just living in the moment, that the kiss meant nothing.
It didn't mean anything.
Then why did you do it again? Either end it with Colin or tell Maddie.
You breaking up with me?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Yes.
No.
I can neither confirm nor deny.
Drama. Intrigue. Drugs. Depression. Friendship. Love. Alcoholism. Freeze frames.
Oh. You are out of control. I'm about to leave.
If you leave,
what?
Don't come back.
You knew about Jenna cheating on Maddie and you didn't tell me? We're done.
Mara and Jake broke up over your dangerous liaison.
It was exhausting being your friend. Take care.
I had hit rock bottom. I wanted my life back.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, Mom.
I was the idiot who messed up the best relationship she'd ever had.
Hi.
Let's just end this struggle with the snuggle.
I could really use a friend right now.
Can you hold me?
Jenna?
Yeah?
Why are you holding up in here?
Just feels more comfortable in the toilet since I feel like